I like using the yellow ones. Just, they're the highest dose. So.
It's been 5 years since Matt Macedo turned to inhaled insulin. As an adult, he's had that option for a few years. And soon, it could also be an option for children.
If you look at studies that have been done, at least like up to 50% of patients describe like a fear of injections.
The inhaled version of insulin is called Afrezza, and the Center of Excellence in Diabetes and Endocrinology in Sacramento is one of three sites statewide holding these clinical trials called Inhale. Not only would it reduce anxiety over injections, Carly Holland says the overall result is better sugar level management.
Kiddos are very resistant to injections. So a lot of the times there's missed injections and their blood sugars aren't well controlled. So as far as like specifically this study, we get to look at how it works in kiddos.
A problem that may be more common in children, but one that Macedo also faced.
You could think you're getting insulin all day and it's actually not going in you because the plastic is kinked. And so I would have those kind of problems all the time, and it would just cause crazy highs.
After a combined 5 years of injecting and pumping insulin, he now compares the results.
It starts working in 15 minutes. It peaks in 45 minutes, and it starts bringing down those really stubborn blood sugars.
Which he says is life-changing.
If I want to eat something that's very carb-heavy, very sugar-heavy, those stubborn spikes and stuff, I can bring those down very quickly.
The clinical trial is studying its safety and its efficacy in children between 4 and 17 years of age with type 1 or type 2 diabetes. Currently, there are 7 children in the trial in Sacramento. Maricela de la Cruz, KCRA 3 News.